So there's one more Sunday and I'm off to complete my Exploring Bengal series. The main question arises, why I'm off to this trip with my Honda Dio? The first thing, I just wanted to recollect my memories of all India. I used to ride in this Honda Dio. And second, I told you guys that I will complete my Exploring Bengal series in my Honda Dio. Last time I was in my R3 and due to the petrol hike, the price hike, so I thought, why not to find another way? This was a pocket bhi bache, trip bhi ho jaye. That's why I am in my Honda Dio. So nice to see these guys really care about their health. This is the race course. So I'm going to take the Vidyasagar Setu or second Hooghly Bridge. So that's the first glimpse of the Vidyasagar Setu. Entering into Hora district, and that's the Omni Mall. Let's take some petrol. Look at that. This is Dankuni. And from here I have turned left. I have to take the Arambagh Road to my destination. So the road is not that much bad, but there are speed breakers. So this is Kamarpukur and I'm on my way to Jarambate. So entering into the world of peace. So nice road through the village. People are guiding me nicely. Dr. Ranjit is coming from Raipur, a place in Bankura where he stays, to meet me at Jaipur Air Base. Yeah, this signboard you can see, welcome to Bankura. That's the signboard there. So see you guys at Jarambati. So this is Ramakrishna Vivekananda Mission. It's written, ensure your journey at Jarambati, the birthplace of the Holy Mother. See what's written here. Mayer Mundir, Sharada Mayer Mundir, I think it's from the right. There is one Mayer Ghat. As I am entering, the road is getting smaller and smaller. Ask a nice guy. Let's see. Dada Bondo? Bondo, achacha, okay. So it's closed due to Corona. So nothing we can show. So this is Sri Sri Matri Mandir from outside. So this is the birthplace of Sharada Ma. From here only, if I can take some pics, I'll see. I'll park my vehicle here and let's go there. As you can see, this area is closed. So this is the birthplace of Sri Ma or Sharada Ma. She was born to a Brahmin family in 1853. She was married to Sri Ramakrishna at the age of 5. And after that, she went to Dakshineshwar temple. Very young age, her husband died and she carried what all the teachings was taught by him. And Ramakrishna's followers used to regard her as their own mother for their encouragement and for the development of the teachings what they taught. And at 1920, she died due to black fever at Bagh Bazar. So I'm really very depressed this area is closed, because for this I was traveling for 3-4 hours. Visit the Jaipur Air Base. See you
there. After Matri Mandir, if you are planning for the Air Base, the Jaipur Air Base, then you have to rely on the Google, because local people are not able to tell all these things. Really, if you click the Jaipur Air Base, you won't get. You have to click the Pier Dubai Air Base. It's around 35 kilometers from here. Only 12 kilometers are left. And I have removed my gloves just to operate the camera.
At this point, I was getting confused by the Google, as it was showing the road beyond the railway track and there was no way to go. So I took a roundabout and searched for the road and I got it.
Oi, Jaipur airfield ache na, oitai jabo. Eriki ja jabe? Oi je airfield ache na, purono to British er. Aje dekha chhere din, ami dekha nichhi. I was just thinking, how can I just go beyond this railway track? So this is the way. Preba, off-road. Okay, I'll continue. Only 3.4 kilometers are there. So this is where the runway begins. You can see the cemented one. I think I got him. Yeah. a big, big place. I came through a different route.
He came through a different route, yeah. He's there.
ও এই তো এই তো আচ্ছা 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 আর কেউ আসেনি এখানে ও
This Pierre Dubois airfield was in use from 1942 to 1945 during the World War II. This airfield hosted United States Army Air Force 462D Bombardment Group. The first combat mission by this group took place on June 5, 1944 when the squadrons of 462D took off from India to attack the Muscat Railroad yards at Bangkok, Thailand. This airfield was officially closed on 26 September 1945, being turned over to the British colonial government.
There's nothing much left here. This is locally known as Chatal. So if you want to come here, you have to tell, I want to go to Chatal. Dada, Chatal jabo, kon dik diye jabo. If you tell the British Airway airfield, nothing you will get. So that's the thing, too much of off-road here. I need to wait for him because he is in a car and he will take some time. Okay, this is the highway. From here you can turn left. Here it's written. Pierre Dubois. Nice scenes and sceneries are there. We are here to enter into the Ponalata Resort. We can stay there, you can take a halt and you can taste of Bishnupur. It's just 26 kilometers from here. Welcome to Ponalata Hotel and Resort. Jaipur jungle ashle obosshoi ekhane ashben.
You know why farming is done? It's just for us, because we have it. Anyways, I am not against anything, but I am against animal cruelty. And this is a part of our cruelty. I am against all these things. So these things look good in the forest. Don't know what they are doing out here. They're producing eggs for farming like that, or they are using this as a flesh in the restaurant.
So we had our lunch. It's a nice place for non-vegans, but vegans, please don't come here, you will not feel good. Samne nage. So nice. Jaipur forest. I don't know why it is not under any tourism.
These are the places for the ants to stay. You need to see. Let's have a closer look. You all know Dr. Ranjit is specialized in Ayurvedic medicine.
This is calming, blood purifying, antiseptic, anti-helminthic.
Doesn't know what is anti-helminthic drug. These are used against intestinal worms.
This plant.
We have to go to pharmacy and buy drugs, but they can make drugs from here. It's all about belief and it's a true science. So it's up to you, will accept it or not.
Gurmar, Pata. Gurmar, Eta. Blood sugar কাজ করে জিভটাতে ওর রসটা লেগে থাকার পরে কিছুক্ষণের জন্য চিনির স্বাদ আমরা পাবো না
I'm just trying it. Cold drinks, he told that you will not get any taste. So a little bit of Sprite. I have. It's true. Ekdum.
Bitter taste. I am really feeling a bitter taste.
So only it acts on sugar. So other tastes we can get.
After a nice time at Jaipur Forest, we started to head towards Vishnupur. The man was really enjoying as he was holding the camera while driving to take some of my nice pics. The first thing we encountered at Vishnupur is the Raj Mancho.
It was commissioned by the Malla king Hambir Malla Dev at 1680. See, the upper structure looks like a pyramid, the middle structure looks like a Bengali hearts or chalas, and the lower structure resembles the Islamic architecture.
Bakura horse is the terracotta horse or the clay craft horse produced in the Panchmura village of the Bakura district. It has been praised for its elegant stance and unique abstraction of basic values. Originally used for village rituals, it now adorns the drawing room across the whole world as a symbol of Indian folk art.
One more historical attraction of Vishnupur is this Talmadal cannon.
Though it is made up of iron, the cannon is unaffected by the rain, sun and other climatic conditions.
This cannon, probably made of the wrought iron, was manufactured by the Malla kings. This length is about 3.8 meters and this diameter of the nozzle is around 29.2.
It has been said that during the reign of Gopal Singha, this cannon was used by Lord Madan Mohan against Bhaskar Rao.
So that's it from here now. Now we are moving towards the Kalachar temple.
মন্দিরও অনেক আছে এখানে সেখানে, এখন মনে হচ্ছে যে এই যে ঝোড় পাহাড় জঙ্গল হয়ে গেছে, এইগুলো মনে হচ্ছে প্রচুর জনবসতি ছিল মনে হয় তার এই প্রমাণ।
আর বললো আগে তো পুজো হতো, বোধহয়
আগে পুজো হতো, তারপরে বিভিন্ন ইংরেজিরা আসার পর থেকে ইংরেজিরা অনেক কিছু চুরি করে নিয়ে চলে যাওয়ার পরে এখন পুজো পাশা সব বন্ধ হয়েছে, তখন থেকেই বন্ধ হয়ে গেছে, এখন আর পুজো হয় না। রাসের সময় সমস্ত কিছু ঘটনাগুলো সমস্ত বিবরণ পাওয়া যায়, সেই সময় যদি আসেন সেখানে সব সব কিছু বুঝতে পারবেন। বিষ্ণুপুরের এইখানে এর ভেতরে একটা কুয়ো তৈরি করা আছে।
আচ্ছা,
অনেকে বলতো এটা যে এর থেকে রাজার ওয়াটার সাপ্লাই করা হতো, যাতে কেউ বৃষ্টির না মিশিয়ে দিতে পারে, বা আগেকার দিনে তো রাজাকে অনেক হত্যা এ থাকতো, তার জন্য একে। আবার অনেকে বলে এতে শস্য গোলা, মানে রাজা শস্যকে স্টোর করে রাখতো। আবার অনেকে বলে যে এখানে মানে শাস্তি দেওয়ার জন্য আর কি ভেতরে ওই ঘোড়া ছুরি এইসব গাঁথা থাকতো, ওপর থেকে ফেলে দিত যে তাকে শাস্তি দিতে হবে। তো কী সেটা এক্স্যাক্টলি
কেউ জানে না,
কেউ ঠিকভাবে জানে না। তো
মানে
জায়গা
নেই, আমার বাবারা বলতো তারা উঠে মানে দেখেছে আর কি, এমনি বেয়ে বেয়ে যদি আপনি উঠে উঠতে পারেন উঠতে পারেন, এমনি শিকল টিকল ছিল একটা।
जाएगा नहीं उठर।
After the Gunghor, we started approaching towards the temple of Shamrai, which was built by Raghunath Shingo.
This statue of Mallaraj Raghunath Shingo was made in Bangla Chala Chade, 5 Shikhar Bishishto Itesh Toiri Pancharatna Mandir Gulir Monte. It is Sesto, Mandir Devale Puramati Lalamparano Dekbar Monte. 1643 মানে 377 বছর পুরনো মন্দির।
Jor Bangalore, also known as the Kishto Rai Temple, was built by the Malla king Raghunath Shingo in the year 1655. This structure resembles two traditional Dochala village huts put together side by side.
Approaching towards one more temple. This Bishnupur is full of temples, you know. It's really, one day is really not enough to finish all these things. So, whichever are more famous, I am trying to cover those things only. You have to come and see.
Situated near the Jor Bangalore is the Radha Govinda temple, which dedicated to Lord Krishna and was built by Krishna Shingo, son of Gopal Shingo, in the year 1729 AD.
Wow, nice way, but nothing. One lake type thing is down there. That is the Jor Bangalore, and this is the one which I just showed you right now, and there is no way to go there. So really awesome history of the Malla kings. They ruled around 1000 years.
Gaur Darwaza is famous for its terracotta masonry. Built during the rule of the Malla kings, this gateway is also known as the Chota Pathar Darwaza or the small gateway of Bishnupur. Gaur Darwaza is an arched terracotta structure with a plain exterior. At a short distance from this gateway lies another gateway which is larger in size and is known as the Bara Pathar Darwaza or the main gateway of Bishnupur.
এটা গোল পুরো পুরো এত মানে এরকম আপনি খুব কম জায়গায় দেখা যায় এতটা ভাস্ট এরিয়া একটা মানে কমপ্লেক্স করে গোটাটা পরীক্ষা দিয়ে ঘেরা এই যে এগুলো সব পরীক্ষাগুলো মজে গেছে আচ্ছা এই দেখতে পাচ্ছেন না এই রকম ওই এই যে রেমিনেন্টটা এটা পুরো পরীক্ষা ছিল মানে এই ধরুন ওইটা একটা ছোট গেট মানে বড় গেটের আগে এই রকম আরো অন্যদিকে গেট ছিল ধরুন
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা
পুরোটাই দুর্গ কমপ্লেক্স ছিল দুর্গের মতো
আর এই সব তো ভেঙে লুপ্ত হয়ে গেছে না যেমন
After visiting the Gaur Darwaza, we went by the Radha Govinda temple as we were heading for the temple of Minmay Mata or Minmay Mayer Mandir.
Temple of Minmay Mata, one of the form of Durga. So photography is not allowed there, so I am not taking any pic. Temple Minmay Mayer Mandir, you can visit. Bishnupur in one day is incomplete. We are staying at Bishnupur today. So Ranjitda, tomorrow is our secret, right? Where we are visiting.
Okay.
So today we are staying at Annapurna Hotel. Whatever the information I thought I have given. Just see the ambience. Just see where we are. This is Annapurna Hotel. What an ambience. Three beds are there. The top one is mine. See you tomorrow. Bye.